All right, welcome back, guys. It's another episode of Grim Dawn. We are in the Burwitch Estates. Let's throw that in. Nice. Huge. Okay. Let us continue on. Nice. Take that out. That down. Oh, nice fire spit there, guy. Alright, let's go in here. Have I done this yet? Yes. Okay. No worries. Give me this. Let's head down and through here. Just give me the loots. Take the scrap? Why not? You're spitting fire. Okay. Alright, we've explored all that. Let's zoom in a bit. And this is taking us off to the side? Okay, that's Burwitch Estates. Let me go finish Burwitch Village. Explore all this real quick. Make sure I don't miss anything. I'd really like to not miss any shrines. Need all 55 points. That's just a meal. Doesn't look like much, but, hang on, abandoned waterfront, ooh, okay, what's the abandoned waterfront? Okay, here we go, good. At least there was some reason to come over here. Bristly fur, I'll take it. Mutagenic picker, take that too. Scrap, awesome. Let's come down here. There we go. I knew there was one somewhere. Had to be, right? Did we kill it? Is it dead? Oh no! I'm gonna die. Whew. It's the water. Okay. Got a little mini boss. But no. No loots. Or not loots, fabric. Oh yeah, I picked up a quest in town for some lady with kids who she wants fabric. So she can make sails. So I guess, yeah, this would be the place to get fabric at, right? I need another. Okay, the docks. Fairly empty. So need three pieces of fabric. There's scrap. Take all that. Let's run over here. There's no this on the inside. Hello. A matriarch. Hello, matriarch. Goodbye, matriarch. Nothing really over here. So the matriarch. Okay. Let's wow, can't even hit the side of a wall. It's bad. Let's go finish the top up here. See what else we got. There we go. There's a bunch of loot. No scrap, or not scrap, fabric. Ah, there we go. Nice. One more. I have a feeling this is where I need to find it at. Maybe I can find it in the estates. Harbormaster's log for Burwich. Nice. Let's run down here and see what the star is. Oops, someone's... There it is, third fabric. Okay. Alright, got the fabric for the lady. Another level. Oh, well, there's not a whole lot left. Does this go... Ooh, I'll take the bristly fur. Does this go over to the Burwich Estates? Haha, it does. Another level. Alright, you guys just hang out. One, two, and then summon a hellhound. There. And we've got a whole lot of summons. Seven, I think. No, six. No, nine. Got the six skeletons, a hellhound, the blight fiend, and the raven. Familiar. Whatever you want to call it. Okay, so... Is this... the cellar they were talking about in the last quest? I don't think so. Spiders jumping down from the ceilings. I like it. Oh, there's some dynamite. Nice. How are you dynamiting under the town and nobody noticed? It seems a little strange to me. Spell inside the doorway. Let's get in. There's a full meal. Untouched meal, something like that. Okay. And then... Okay, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Oh, I think I did have to take that, actually. That's what it looks like, right? And a shrine. Awesome. A desiccated one. Let's start. do you mean you can't care anymore? Hang on. Definitely coming back for this stuff. Let's go to the crossing. Let's go in and sell to this guy. Gain some rep with him. Get rid of that. Okay. Get rid of that. Whoa, 120. All kinds of stuff. I like that too. It looks funny. Plus. Get rid of that. 106. Okay, that's just fire resist. Fatality resistance, physical damage retaliation. I'm doing it for the flat armor. There we go. Finally. No. There's an even better one. Get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. This is only 118 damage. Get rid of you. What are you? Oh, fabric for the lady. Ancient heart. Okay. And then, get rid of you. Nope. Rid of you, maybe hold on to you, just in case. Okay, and then let's read these. Today's deal is the cult is just cozy up in the mountains out of the way. Use it to jump a bridge. Okay, that's about the cultist. Ooh, nice, plus 750. Kaiman, first passage. They mocked us, drove us out. They called us heretics and madmen. They thought our great prophecy and purpose was fanciful and ridiculous. Whoa, oh my god. Another boat arrived filled with hooded prisoners, dozens of them. As usual, a wagon was waiting with the boat. Oh, okay. He realizes something weird's going on. Alright, and then let's auto sort. Like so. Let's go back. Let's get those blue hand wraps. And this. Well, that's nice. It's not as much armor, though. Here is already another quest. This is actually what I was going to say. Here's the so-and-so's apprentice. Yeah, good. Get him. See if we can get him here. Throw that out there. Alright, she's down here, I guess. I got this quest done, or we will. Ho ho! And you're toast. Listen here, guys. I'm the master poisoner, so don't even try me. I can't believe somebody found me out here. I came down to the cellar looking for supplies, but got cut off from the surface by the dead. I don't know what to do. Kasparov sent me. Yeah, open the rift gate. Later, Tater. I got trapped in by all kinds of stuff. And go back up. Nice. Okay, so let's explore down just to make sure I don't miss anything. Oh, the ethereals despise me, huh? Nice. I'm okay with that, actually. Oh, see, this is why we go. Can I get through to you? Oh, wait, hang on. You broke my door. Oh no, the rotten walkers are going here. They're going to find you. Wait, you're not rotten. No. Say if I can take you there from Birch. Have you been here the whole time? Yes, I knew they were coming. The rotten ones, I knew it. I tried to warn everyone, warn my family. They called me crazy. I wanted to save them. See, I had no choice to hide afterwards. Okay. No, not that one. Lives up the road on the hill in the evil house where people scream, always screaming. Actually, helpful, thanks. I can take you there. No, I can't go anywhere safer here. Sorry, Harvey the Drifter. Well, I guess we don't want hobos in the town anyway. I'm sure there was a better way to get him, but whatever. Easy enough. Okay, up. Oh, there's another person. Can we? Yeah, why can't I? Ah. Okay, well, never mind then. I am barriered off. Cracked lodestone. Explored you. More scrap. Take that crystal. This looks like a house on a hill, right? Just throw that out there for them. Oh, hey, big boy. There's some skeletons up there. Warden Krieg's journal. Let's see what Warden Krieg has to say. Taking possession of my assigned vessel. Ooh, the local prison warden. I appeared to him in his bedchamber and proposed the joining. I had anticipated fear and skepticism, but these humans are apparently all too ready to enter into any pact they believe will profit them. Krieg is not a particularly strong-willed human, but he is persistent and constantly scratches at my consciousness. Ooh. I have him under my control, though. Oh, interesting. So they can be resisted by strong-willed people. Okay. Krieg's position as an incarcerator of other humans will greatly facilitate our efforts. His expansive dwelling has a massive cellar that I believe we can use to fashion an underground transit to conceal our activities. Oh, man. This is nuts. That's crazy. Alright, I think we're in the right place. We're looking for a cellar, but let's do upstairs first. I know we're looking for the cellar, but... Okay, let's actually go find that. Oh, like a dog. There we go. Okay, and then let's go get these too. Is it through here? Or maybe I've got to go up and over. Because here's a boss. Open boss. Out in his backyard. Okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't get that? Let's go get that. I have a feeling we're coming up to the first real boss. I think the warden's the first, like, real, true boss. Ooh. Okay, the warden's cellar. That way. It's this way. Well, maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? Nice, leveled up. Oh, hey, get off me there, bro. Give me all of this stuff. Love it. Okay, before we continue on, nice, we're level 20, let me come back over to Necromancer, and let's beef up the Blight Fiend. I have a feeling we're gonna need him for the boss, someone who can tank up a fair bit of damage. While I can let the cooldown for the skeletons reset because they get destroyed. Okay, no shrines. Missed a whole room there. back down this way first. Let's make sure we don't miss anything down these tunnels. Dreadweave Matriarch. These are just throwing cool names and stuff. Well, there's a whole nother section over there. Let's see if we can circle back onto that. This place is huge. This isn't a cellar. You guys are talking about cellar, but this is not a cellar.
My inventory is full.
Oh, really? No. Let's, okay. I'm just gonna just read those. Get them out of the way. Okay, and then yeah? Nice. Inventory management. It's like a mini game. Okay, just make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah. Because we're gonna have to teleport soon. Okay. Run, run, run. Nice.
My inventory is full.
Not so nice, but expected. Riftgate? There we go. Let's go all the way back to Devil's Crossing. And let's go to this guy.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Nope. Nope. No. 155. Oh. All right, I'm going to keep the other ones. It's 29 to physique. The other one has a plus to spirit. Is the plus to spirit worth more than the armor rating? Probably not. Get rid of those. Yeah, get rid of all that. Rare metal. Plus 3% experience gained. Oh, this is a bonus to pets. Where do I put this? What do I do with this? Yeah, bonus to pets. That's huge. Okay. Can I do that? Alright. And then let's, sell these. Sell that. I'm gonna sell that too.
I'll give you a good price. Go left.
Throw the dynamite over there. And then auto sort. Like so. Oh, since we're here, let's go give this lady the scrap. Ah, or not scrap, fabric. Get up here. Here we go. Did you find some fabric? Yes, here it is. Great. This is more than enough to clean this place up a bit. Should you also have some leftover? Be sure to replace it. Please take this jacket I've been working on. Oh, nice. Okay, things aren't as shabby over here anymore. She gave me this. Oh. Take this crap. Do that. Let's go sell this piece of armor. Inventory management. Okay, now let's go back and... Oh, wait. Also, I have another quest. You. Thank you for the timely rescue. Kasparov spared no time in putting me back to work, so here I am, blah, blah, blah. Thanks.
You're back. Is there anything I can help you with?
With inventor services?
Busy work. Speak with my apprentice. She handles the menial labor.
Okay. No? Okay. Interesting. Alright, let's grab all of that and continue on. Oh, 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 bad stuff, bad stuff. Alright. Let's run. Oh, no, 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 no! Shh, shit, 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 shit. Alright, messed that up. Oh, nice, my personal rift is still up. Alright, there was no reason to go in there. So, whatever. And then... I do have to go around that, though. Thought it was safe. Thought it was safe. Okay, we've made it around. Uh-oh. I think this is it. Oh, underground transit. This is not it. There's a whole other underground level. It's kind of amazing. Miss me. nothing here. No shrines, at least. Speaking of shrines, we have 3 points. Okay. Alright, so what do I need for you? I need a purple, or I need something that gives me the bat? No, that doesn't give me anything for pets. That's not what I need. I think this is something, right? Yeah. So I need... No. No. Should I spend one here? To go that way? Is there another way I can unlock it? That's the question. Oh, alright, I get some from this. But I need some to get into it. Is this stuff for pets? No. All right, so I don't know. I don't even know if this was the right thing to do. 4% crit damage and 2%. I wonder if I can redo the... I think I might need to redo my devotion points already. I think I might have messed up. I don't know if that's the best for my pets. Okay, this looks like we're in a new area. Right? Alright, let's go back and do the shrine. I know I want to do that. Ruin shrine! Offer. And there's another point. Okay. A lot of stuff down there. Let's circle this way. Let's go up here. Toss that in. Yeah, there's a lot more down here. What's up? Ooh. Did I just discover a hidden area? I didn't even mean to. I just accidentally shot it. Oh. I see it, though. I see it here on the map. Interesting. 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 It looks like there's several of those. Already made it right back to the beginning. Okay. That actually works out well. I want to make sure we explore all of this. You're dishing out a lot of electrical damage to the buddy. Nice. Level 21. Circle back behind here. Nothing? Nothing. That's fine. As long as we kill everything. Abandoned storerooms. Okay, so there are sections of this down here. Nice. Let's go explore all this. Yeah. Oh, okay, so it's gonna be just a bunch of loot. That's cool. Little loot room. Okay. It is time, however, to continue on. Dead. Kill him. Did he drop something? No. Another level? Okay, so let's do that. Let's get them maxed out as fast as possible. I want them to be as efficient as they can be, as soon as they can be. So we can then focus on other things. There we go. My army's back up and running. Give me the crystal, yep, and the crystal, and why not? All right, that's closed. So much loot everywhere. I don't even know if I need. Can I? Blocked off. Alright. I guess I'm too fat to walk through that. Sacrificial knife. They're just gonna get up, huh? Alright, yeah, just get up. So many aether crystals. So many pieces of scrap. Down here, make sure there's nothing. Just more people to kill. Okay. Just making sure. These guys just keep coming and coming. Easy peasy. Hidden lab. Ooh. Oh, there's an inquisitor that made it this far. Nice. Okay. Hidden lab. Baller. Oh, don't run. Guys, remember how this works. Is there anything up here? Oh, no. Oh, get out of the poison stuff. Alright. Still some stuff in the lab I want to go explore. Let's do that. Okay. Excuse me. Let's, yeah. It's probably not much. Yeah, it was not. Oh, but I didn't get this. I skipped this, so let's do this too. Oh no. I got that. Okay. Well, this is small. I thought the hidden lab would be bigger. Run, run, run. Cast that. Okay. It's unclear what the Aetherians are so interested in tissue preservation. Okay. They're changing tissue or trials today, but the results were not what I anticipated. Progressed to the point where the corpses can endure for months, possibly years, with minimal mostly external deterioration. Our Theo overseer seems satisfied that he or it unexpectedly placed his hands upon one of the corpses and released a spark of ethereal energy. The thing began to move. Ooh. As these corpses are clearly not meant to serve as the unity of the air for living. Oh, an army. Okay, so, and then this guy. Okay, so he got captured. He's figuring out what's going on. Nice. Okay, cool. Got all those. It's almost time to go back. My inventory is coming up on foolsies. Right on time. All the way back down. Let's come in here. And let's... Yeah. Alright. Ooh, bonus damage to all pets. I like that. Nope. No. Rid of you, you're gone. Ooh. Plus 44 to cunning. Yeah, I'm gonna do these. That's huge. Armor rating. No. No, no. 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 Nah. No, no. No, no. Nope. One oh five. No. And no. Move all this over. Any gem? Nah, not gems. Like amulets or things? No. Sweet. See you around. Alright, guys. I think I should call it here. We've done a lot. This is kind of a. Oh no, is that a rifle? Or is this like a shotgun? I think this is like a shotgun. The way the flames are spreading out makes me think that's kind of shotgun-y. Oh well. Either way, guys, we'll catch you in the next one. Later.